بسم الله الرحمن الرحيم، والصلاة والسلام على خاتم الأنبياء والمرسلين سيدنا محمد وعلى آله وصحبه أجمعين. السلام عليكم ورحمة الله وبركاته. Good morning. All praises are due to the Almighty Allah, who has empowered us to hold this auspicious occasion of the third graduation ceremony of Umar University. Congratulations to all of the graduating students of class 2020, together with your parents, guardians, and friends. You have spent your time at Umar predominantly, and your hard work is today being recognized with this graduation ceremony. I also extend sincere thanks to the council and management of the university for ensuring that the academic and administrative operations of the university have been continued despite the COVID-19 global pandemic, which has disturbed in major ways the social and economic lives of all across the world. Indeed, the technology we can keep our education institutes operational in the face of this health crisis. Mr. Chancellor, I wish to assure you and the government of Kenya that Umar University has strictly adhered to the government directives to curb and contain COVID-19 infection and spread. The university closed its campuses on the 16th of March 2020 and suspended all face-to-face teaching, and the staff members were requested to work from home except for those in the essential services. It is for this reason that we are holding this third graduation ceremony on a virtual platform in line with social distancing. Restricting movement across countries and even within Kenya. And away all the public health directives, we still went ahead to ensure continuity in our teaching and learning through our online platform. And I am pleased to report that despite the challenges of internet connectivity in the country, we have kept the academic program of the university operational. Alhamdulillah, the 2019-2020 academic year has been a good year for Umar University. Notably, it is the year we attained our long, hard search for charter. We must thank the Commission of the University Education, the Ministry of Education, and His Excellency President Uhuru Kenyatta for guiding us and approving to award Umar University the charter. It was indeed a great moment of joy and happiness when His Excellency President Kenyatta signed and handed over the charter to you, Mr. Chancellor, on the 18th of October 2019 in the historic city of Mombasa. Additionally, we have seen increased number of students admission and also greater and more output from our university in research, international and national conferences, workshop, symposium. We have relaunched our unique students financing program, the Umar University Student Support Program, the USSP, in December 2019, transforming it into a much bigger, easier to access fund and with more number of beneficiaries. In 2020, we have a total of 454 students to benefit in all of the categories of scholarship and interest-free loans. We look forward to 2020-2021 academic year to consolidate and build upon the gain made this year. Let me take this opportunity to thank our respected elder and academic, Professor Abdul Ghafur Al-Busaidi, who stepped down as the chairman of the Board of Trustees, blessing of Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala, and also wish him a good health, inshallah. Professor Busaidi has been a great pillar of strength and has been part of Ummah Deen right from its inception. We shall forever be grateful to him. Similarly, let me thank Honorable Senator Yusuf Haji, a wise gentleman, for accepting to take over the chairman of the Senator Yusuf Haji. We have a great asset, especially from his wisdom. We are also grateful to the Board of Trustees for appointing of the new council in December 2019. And may I take this opportunity to thank the former council members before this new council. And I have met this council, the new council, of the distinguished men and women, and I am confident that they will be injected much needed impetus and drive to take the university to the next level. Thank you, Chancellor, for ensuring that the third graduation ceremony takes place, and to all those who have worked hard to ensure this graduation become a resound success in the end with relevant regulatory framework as provided by the Commission for University Education. As I conclude my remarks, let me state that ceremony, the third graduation in the 3 years, shall never pass without us spending time to Ummah University, the late Dr. Abdurrahman Sumait, may Allah grant him paradise. We pay tribute to the organization he left behind, which he founded, and that is Gaid Aid International, the sponsor of Ummah University. May Allah continue to bless the work of Gaid Aid and give the strength to all workers and supporters and the donors of Gaid Aid. We are very grateful of the full support of the government of Kuwait and the personal leadership and support of His Highness the Emir of Kuwait, Sheikh Sabah Al-Ahmed Al-Sabah. Finally, let me congratulate once again the 2020 graduating class. Ummah University had indeed prepared you well, and without a doubt, you are ready for the job market. Your effort and hard work have not gone in vain, and we are proud to celebrate you as you receive your degree, diplomas, certificate. May Allah bless Ummah University all. وسلاما على المرسلين والحمد لله رب العالمين.